at Fritter.
Dad had taken me there for my first fish. So that was where I promised Billy he'd catch his. The last thing on my mind was my credit card.
I noticed a lot of charges on his Citibank Visa and suspected they weren't his. With his wife's help, though, I was able to reach him.
The charges weren't mine. So Citibank told me I wouldn't be responsible for them and to go right on fishing. After all, I had a promise to keep.
Not just Visa, Citibank Visa.